Mr. President, are you worried about nuclear war?